Good evening. A police officer just 2 weeks into the job is tonight facing the sack after a drunken night in Ryde ended with an assault charge. The 41-year-old was caught on CCTV camera waving his badge around and allegedly attacking a young woman trying to get away.
A young woman seeks refuge in a hotel after a drunk stranger allegedly assaulted her. The man's a probationary constable with a badge 12 days old, on a night out and apparently trying to make an arrest for no crime. Levi Minchin was on his way home when he says he saw the cop heckling two women on Tucker Street on Wednesday night.
They yelled help, so my instinct was to run over and just do whatever I could in my power. So I ran over and he was holding one of the girls really forcefully. She said that he was hurting her. So that's when I've like initially gone up and I've pulled them apart. And I could tell he was drunk. You could smell it. He was swearing at them. He was telling them to get the F outside continuously.
Levi tries to reason with the new police officer, who holds his badge like a trophy, before it gets physical and the probationary constable is pushed to the ground.
It was very confronting having to hold down what was like a member of the community that's supposed to protect us and said, I'm holding him to the ground and he's threatening me. He was saying that I was gone and I'm finished and I didn't know who like I was with.
The officer graduated 2 weeks ago, one of just five new recruits over the age of 40.
He just kept saying he was a police officer. Like that was the definition of like he could do what he wanted.
When his colleagues arrived around midnight, everyone was questioned before he was left alone for a moment to have a cigarette.
The officer's been suspended without pay and is being sacked by New South Wales Police for bringing the force into disrepute and not upholding the values expected. The 41-year-old's had to give back his badge and has been charged with three counts of assault.
If you're going out to the pub for the night, you should not be allowed to take your badge with you, you know, because obviously you're going to have that sense of power.
Hannah Sinclair, Nine News.